Commander, Governor DeRosa here. Insurgents loyal to House Vandis have launched a sabotage campaign here on Meridian. Our infrastructure is still crippled from the Eldar and Tyranid attacks, and the Vandis rebels know just where to strike to cause the most damage. What's more, raids from Ork looters have become endemic. We could use any aid you can provide, Commander. Commander, this insurgency has stretched our loyal forces to the limit. Ork looters have infested the Hablocks outside Angel Gate, and I can spare no troops to stop them. Only you can eliminate these Xenos before they reach Angel Forge.
Glad to be done with this place.
Surely Angel Forge is worth defending, Abatus.
Worry about moralizing later, Librarian. There are orcs to kill.
Gateway, I saw something from the sky! Marines! Kill them, boys!
Explosives.
Get to that position, brothers. Repositioning.
Secure.
Rosa here. We are receiving a distress call from inside the defensive ring.
We are under heavy fire from insurgent forces inside the perimeter! Heavy casualties!
Console inside the perimeter, which you can use to lower the gate, Commander. Jump packs should allow you to reach it.
Commander, that position is exposed.
Then we break the gate down. Take the fiends by surprise.
With Angel Gate shattered and the defenders dead, who will hold the forge the next time?
Enough. The Commander must decide.
Schedule.
Chaos Space Marines.
Understood. The Imperial Guard will hold them as long as they can.
We must not let them escape.
Ally infantry destroyed.
Adjust your positions.
Thank you.
will retreat.
You have more than an insurgency on your hands, Governor DeRosa. This is a full-fledged heresy.
Repositioning.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
This is very grave news. We cannot allow the forces of Chaos to overrun our recruiting worlds. The traitor legions must be based on planet Aurelia, Commander. Return there immediately and hunt them down.
Commander, thank you. I can barely believe the rebels would align themselves with the forces of Chaos.
Believe it.
Yes. Sergeant Avitus is right. Denial only aids the enemy. We have recovered records from the rebels that betray the location of their main base. It is on planet Aurelia. House Vandis has been operating there since the earliest days of the Tyranid invasion. I am dispatching troops to Aurelia immediately. Time to eradicate the enemy's safe haven and end this heresy.
Now you are speaking sense, Governor.
Thank you.